Good afternoon, parents, family members, friends, and special guests. A special good afternoon to the class of 2017. Starting today, I just ask that you start to think about and prepare yourself for your future. And remember what we always talk about, responsibility, choices, and consequences. Thank you.
To the graduating class of 2017, they really did save the best for last. It's the last of the 90 babies to graduate. And to that I say, congratulations, we've made it.
And I am the assistant principal for Career Academy. If you look to your left and your right, you see your classmates. Your classmates need to hear you say that you're proud of them. So for 1 minute,
even harder to make a name for myself. There are people who are fortunate enough to born with silver spoons in their mouth, but like mostly every single person in this room, I was not. I realized that in order to achieve my goals, I have to work 100 times harder than the person next to me. In my eyes, failure wasn't an option. It wasn't an option. It's not an option for my classmate either. Whether college is the next step for you or you're jumping right into the work field, there's no room for failure. One of us could be the next Michelle or Obama, maybe LeBron, maybe Taraji, or just the nurse who gonna deliver Beyonce's babies. It don't matter. Just know failure is not an option for Clyde C. Miller Career Academy class of 2017. Thank you.
Now I'm gonna introduce the valedictorian for the class of 2017. And honestly, when people hear valedictorian, they're expecting a young lady to come to the stage. So it makes me extremely proud to introduce this young man.
As I look over the many faces I behold today, perceptions of individuals are washed away. I no longer see people as they were. I see them as they can be. So rather than a young boy failing all his classes, I see the next Einstein making revolutionary discoveries. I know that this amphitheater holds the next decade's great business leaders, doctors, politicians, scientists, and stars, and that these graduates will continue to the fabric of the future in some way.
But you have to believe that you are worthy. You have to believe that you are deserving of all of the blessings that await you. So when those roadblocks appear, you face them head on and you say, get out of my way, because I'm on my way to prosperity. I'm on my way to financial freedom. I'm on my way to this road. Successful. You may have to dig a little deeper. You may have to work a little harder. But in 20 years, you'll look back and say, what? It was worth it.
At this time, will the graduating class please rise? Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure. These students have successfully met all graduation requirements of the state of Missouri, St. Louis Public School, and Clyde C. Miller Career Academy High School. And therefore, are eligible to receive a diploma of graduation and a certificate from their chosen career pathway. For that reason, having met all graduation requirements, it gives me great pleasure in introducing to you all the graduating class of 2017.
Will the graduating class of 2017 please stand? Class of 2017, if you have not, please turn your tassels to the other side.
I